reaching the Super Bowl. I read someone sent it to me actually here. Tom Brady is more likely to reach the Super Bowl in a season than Steph Curry is to hit a three-pointer.
No way.
Yes, it's
a single three-pointer.
No, if Curry shoots a three-pointer, that particular than Tom Brady does to the Super Bowl that season.
Steph Curry has a 43% shot of making the three-pointer, while Tom Brady has a 47% chance of
getting the three-pointer.
Yes!
God damn it, dude.
Look at all of the past seasons over the past 20 years, Tom Brady has played about, I guess, 47% of the Super Bowls.
Oh, fuck, man.
Wow. If you ask anybody on the street, they pick which one's more likely. Everybody's going to say Steph Curry into three.
Of course.
They're not going to think, oh, because Tom Brady going to the Super Bowl.
It seems